should still be living in that same house they lived in when we were together. It's time to get revenge on them. They hurt me. I'm dead because of them. Well, now it's payback time. Oh, I see your house. I wonder if I could... Oh, wait, I'm a ghost. I don't even know where to throw out the window. I'm home, darling. I wonder where they're at. Probably in the bed. I have an idea. I hear them playing video games. So let me just go to the basement and show off the power. Wow, not the reaction I was expecting. I thought they'd be flipping out. Not gonna lie, they were a sore loser when they lost to that Mario Kart game. Anyways, time for revenge. You thought I was forever gone? Well, technically I am. You didn't expect me to come back as a ghost now, did you? What do I want with you? Just some little revenge. After all, you were the one that murdered me when we dated. Do I really have to explain what you did? You cheated on me with my best friend Jessica, and you had some nerve hitting with the baseball bat all because I was angry. And you thought I was born to hurt you, or because I said I didn't want to be around you to want to knock out your teeth. I wasn't really, you know. Look, I'm not that psycho, unlike you. Considering you were the one that killed me. I'm surprised you haven't gone to jail when you should. You lied to the authorities? What did you say to them? Oh, trying to get away with murder, huh? Interesting. What to do? No, I'm not going to hit you. Hitting is wrong. Plus, I'm a ghost. I can't hit you anyway. See? I can't even hold your hand. I mean, I did just disconnect the power so you can't play video games. I know. Yes, I know this is your Xbox. Oh, you know. I could just throw it out of the window. You tell your parents, like your parents aren't going to believe you. They'll think you're insane and send you off to a mental hospital. I'm sure you love that. Look, I don't want you to suffer. I just want you to learn your lesson. What lesson you asked? About cheating and how cheating is wrong? I've been wondering how Jessica is doing, don't you? You completely ruined your life. Now that I'm dead, Jessica's suffering. I was your only best friend and you hurt me. Jessica would love to spit on my grave. Oh, my. You're shaking, my darling. Want me to make you some warm tea? Yeah, I'll be right back. Here's your tea. Drink up. Fine, you win. I guess I'll be heading out. Oh, this is another one. I'll be back. Once they drink the tea,